Welcome to Healthy Ka Time. Today I'll be preparing besan laddus in my kitchen. Now you must be wondering that we had already prepared besan laddus earlier. So what is the difference? The besan laddus which we are preparing today are quick besan laddus because these will be ready in just near about 5 minutes, not more than that. We'll be making besan laddus in microwave and not in kadai. So let's see how to make quick besan laddus. Please do subscribe to our channel and stay tuned for more such recipes. The ingredients required to make besan laddus are: you need 200 grams of besan or gram flour, 100 grams of caster sugar, desi ghee. I will take 2 tablespoons of desi ghee and 1 teaspoon of suji. Generally to make besan laddus we need coarse gram flour or the mota besan, but I have this fine besan, so I am adding 1 teaspoon of semolina or suji just to add the graininess or the coarseness to our laddus. And these are chopped almonds and cashew nuts. I have chopped it in my chopper, and we will take a pinch of cardamom powder or the elaichi powder. Firstly, we will take a microwave safe bowl into which we will add desi ghee. So now we need to microwave desi ghee just for 30 seconds so that the ghee melts nicely. And now we will switch on my microwave and we will put desi ghee just for 30 seconds. Now after taking the bowl, I have added gram flour and suji in the desi ghee. Then we'll again keep this bowl in microwave for 1 minute now. It's been 1 minute. Now we'll open the microwave again and we will carefully take the bowl out from the microwave. And you have to then again mix it. Mixing, we'll again keep it in microwave for another 1 minute. We usually make besan laddus in a kadhai. It has a tendency to stuck at the bottom, and you have to keep monitoring the besan constantly. In microwave there is no such problem. Your besan will be nicely done, it will be roasted well, and there will be no problem of sticking at the base. So it's been 1 minute again. At this stage we will add our chopped dry fruits. I will add it now, and also I will also add pinch of cardamom powder. It will give a nice flavor to my besan laddus. We'll keep this bowl in microwave and we'll microwave it for another 1 more minute. You will get a nice aroma of the roasted gram flour. So you'll get to know that your gram flour is almost ready. And you can see at the base there is no sticking at all. Now we'll again put this bowl for the last time in microwave. Now for only 20 seconds. So you have to be careful at this point, because after this there is a tendency that gram flour might get burned. So to avoid that, just microwave it for 20 seconds the last time. So my gram flour is done now. You need to cool it down a bit. So my roasted gram flour has cooled a bit now, and at this stage we will add caster sugar. We have to keep mixing the sugar into the gram flour mixture. always break any kinds of lumps which is there in the sugar. So once you mix the sugar well, then we'll make nice laddus using this mixture. So I've now prepared my microwave made besan laddus, and I further garnished it with melon seeds and a piece of almond. You can see we have got very nice lovely besan laddus. This is a very easy and a very quick way to make besan laddus in just few minutes at home. So if you have a microwave, do try out this recipe and share your views with us. Hope you like our video. Please do subscribe to our channel. Thank you.